lined up to shoot as well, but they have something called the cutting edge either. So we're going to get them back, I believe, in the summer, so we'll get back to the something I feel like I know a lot about. I worked in African cichlid growers for 5 years. I feel like a lot of people, or people know all about it, but a lot of people have no detail about it. And so I'm going to cover like a broad range of stuff on African cichlids, and mostly, you know, I'm going to say probably focus on how to keep them. And don't go with the majority of what people think of African cichlids, so we'll leave that for another talk. And so if that was over your head, you know, realize, okay, well, there are some African cichlids and African chicks. You don't necessarily go with African cichlids as you typically see all color and stuff like that. So let's just start with some of the basics. If we're talking about Lake Malawi, most times we're going to break it up into about three categories, three known categories. And that
it was well worth it.